Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city, and deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to follow the infant weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Vanya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck there, Blazkowicz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
13 years old. From the pond by the stables. Came up covered in leeches. Crazy. Filthy leeches. 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Thank you.
Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time. Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Hey, sailors, get in the way. Bang, bang, soda pop.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.